Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friend, my name is Adla Zahra Muntaza from SAE Alabidin Surakarta. Today I will tell you about my multiplication board. This is my invention to make us easier learning about multiplication. First, I will tell you the part of this board. This is card box, result box, number board, stick box, and cup. Second, I will show you how to use it. First, we take a random number from the card box. I choose 4. And then we stick it to the number board. We choose the second number from this number box. I choose 5. Stick it here. And then we will take our stick as many as the second number. We take 5 and then put it in this cup. And then take again 5 sticks. Then put it on the second cup. And then 5 again on the third cup. And 5 again on the fourth cup. So this is 5, this is 5, this is 5, this is 5. So 5 plus 5 is 10, and then plus 5 is 15, and then plus 5 again 20. So the result is 20. We will find the result from this result box. This is 20. We stick it here in the number board. Just like that. It's easy, right? So, mathematics is really easy and very fun. Thank you for today. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.